you want to learn how to make this effect in your video? In this video, I will show you how to convert your videos to paint. It is a very simple effect to do. Let's see how to do it. Once inside DaVinci, we go to the color panel. In the color panel, we create a node called saturation. And what we have to do is raise the saturation to the maximum, to 100%. Now I want to show you an automatic effect that DaVinci has, where it does more or less this effect, but the final result is not very good. Here you have a comparison of the automatic result, and here you have with my color retouch. For now we forget about the automatic effect of DaVinci Resolve and we create a new node. We change the name to style. In this node we look for Resolve FX Stylize, Stylize, and we drag to our node. Do not panic, this is art. Upscale to 6. Perfect. And in style, we go down and look for Great Wave. Now in General Fusion, we have to lower Fusion to 0.4, approximately. Now I want to show you that there are different styles, and this depends on the taste of each, but I recommend using the Great Wave. That is the best result has given me. Add Serial Node. Simply in this node, we are going to change the white balance. Set the color temperature to your liking. Make the video warmer or colder. Perfect, that is. Now we create a fourth node, here. And in this node, we will apply the watercolor effect that I have taught you at the beginning of the tutorial. We look for watercolor in the search engine and drag the node. We change to RGB mode. And attenuate, we have to lower it to 0.002. We create a last node, and in this node we will raise the saturation a little to 65%. One more thing. When we convert our video to painting with this effect, what it does is create some artifacts and noise in the image. Calm down, this is a solution and is fixed from the following way. We go to the export panel of DaVinci Resolve. We select MP4 format. 25 frames and in quality to the maximum. It is the most important thing we select to render everything. Once the video is exported, we substitute on the previous clip and we delete it. Still have the artifacts in the image. We go to the color panel. Select the last icon, where we find the denoiser. In frames we raise it to 5. Faster or better quality mode. It depends on your computer. I recommend better quality, but you can select faster. We raise our noise reduction to 60, approximately. Now in spatial noise reduction, here we do select faster. Deactivate chained, and we raise the chroma more or less to 16. Now, if we see our video, we will see that all the artifacts and noise have disappeared. Thanks for watching the video. I hope it has served you. In the video description, I leave you a link to an original video applying this effect. I'm sure you can get a lot of ideas. See you in the next video.